Well, many of you are locked up in your homes watching maybe the new Netflix show Tiger King. The star of the docuseries is no longer locked up in prison isolation.
Yeah, the Tiger King, known as Joe Exotic, has been moved to a prison medical center in Texas instead. Records show he is currently at the Federal Medical Center Fort Worth over coronavirus concerns, but it's not clear whether he actually tested positive for COVID-19. The big cat lover is currently serving a 22-year sentence for falsifying wildlife records, violating the Endangered Species Act by killing 5 tiger cubs, and federal charges for a murder-for-hire scheme targeting big cat rescue founder and arch nemesis Carol Baskin.